man who lost out with the bat today, was dismissed in the first over, has picked up a very crucial wicket for the Indians.
Martin's trying to hit this square, and it's just... Oh, that's halfway up middle stump. Martin electing to play the wrong shot. They should have gone the big shots off Saywag. They tried to push him out, and Martin's played the penalty, 176 for 5. Important wicket. Another one! And that's hit middle stump as well. India on fire. Saywag, the part-timer, doing a wonderful job.
This could well clinch the match for India. The crowds have been quiet since Australia started batting, but now they're on their feet. And why not? Band with the golden arm. Virendra Sehwag has been off the pads, but knocking the timber once again. That's a lovely sound to hear for anybody, and Sehwag is delighted. 2 wickets in 1 over. Can't expect anything better from this man. Michael Bevan gone for 18. It's 177 for 6.